Thank you. But it's, you have to use Xbox gift cards. You have to enter the floor of Xbox gift cards and redeem them.
I'll do that.
Grab a redeem Xbox gift cards. And then maybe. But you have to use, yeah, and you can use Xbox gift cards on Microsoft. And then you can still download some skin. Here's your Microsoft gift card, cemetery dead. Graveyard trip. And you get 2,000 bucks. It's a cool skin. It's a vampire. But I'll probably never get it. I'll probably never get that item shop again. We just return to the item shop. How's it going? Okay, let's see how we're all gonna do. Did you see the item shop? They brought back the skin that I'm using right now. It's back in the item shop. Even the skin I'm using right now, the bad guy from Aquaman 2, they brought him back too. In Aquaman 2, it's the same villain again that he fought in the first one. Same villain. I'm coming. Where's it coming from? Thank you.
Man, that was a lot of people. And I saw some Fort Nightmare skins, but there's not many in the item shop right now. Not many, there's only like maybe five. Five there? I'm not gonna be getting any Fort Nightmare skins that are in the item shop today, because I'm saving up till Michael Myers comes. That's the one I want really bad. Gonna save up for him. And then Jack the Skeleton and Alan Wake. I'll get those three colors. Oh yeah. What about Catwoman? You gonna get Catwoman or no? What about the skin I'm using? The bad guy from Aquaman. Oh, if you watch the after credits scene, yeah, you see him still alive. They're saying in Aquaman 2, he's coming back for revenge. He wants to fight Aquaman again, a rematch. They said he's gonna be more powerful in the next one. They said his suit's changing, and he's gonna be more powerful in the next one. I think Aquaman 2 is gonna do well, where there'll be an Aquaman 3, maybe in a few years. And I wanna see how all these DC movies are connected with each other, and I wanna see where it's gonna go in the future, where all these movies are gonna. Oh, one of our teammates needs rebooting. Dang it. I'll place a mark right here because that's where your loot is. Place a mark. I think there was one inside here, right? Is there a re-movement? Yeah, there's one. But it's in the storm, I think. It might be in the storm. The guy didn't see me. I was hiding behind this like metal pole, and he didn't see me. I was. I hit him from 15 meters away, and I'm surprised he still didn't see me. Oh, did anybody get the other guy's reboot card so we could reboot two people at the same time? And then I gotta start running. Oh damn. I'm using the brand new shotgun. It's OP. Two shots, people. You know the new shotgun that has the skeleton bones on it? Yeah, it's OP. I'm heading toward the circle now. I'm on my way. Oh, third teammate just put his headset on. I think the third person has one now. This Friday, we're supposed to be getting a collab. We're getting Bumblebee and Megatron this Friday. Yes. Yeah. I get both because I want to use Megatron sometimes too. What's that? No, I'm gonna get the bundle where it comes with two of them. I'll get Bumblebee and Megatron for $24. I'll get like the bundle. And then some days, like one whole day, I'll use like Bumblebee, and then the next day I'll use like Megatron. Like I go back and forth. So like each day is like some different transform. Which Bumblebee version is it? The skin that they're going with? Is it the old versions from like the 1970s? Cartoon, is that the one they're... Michael Bay, the Michael Bay design. That's more newer. That's like 2023 and also 2005. Yeah, it's been around. And I heard this is supposed to be the last Transformers collab for Fortnite, because Fortnite doesn't have the rights for every Transformer. So this is the last collab we're getting. There's three Transformers coming out. There's three, Bumblebee, Megatron, and then I don't know who the third Transformer is. I don't recognize that one. No, it's an Autobot. He's all like purple and green. I don't know what Autobot that is. It could be Mirage from Rise of the Beast, the Transformer that Pete Davidson. That could be Mirage, right? But that's the third one. The Transformer that it could be, the third one that comes in the bundle, it's probably Mirage, from Rise of the Beast, the one that Pete Davidson does the voice of. That Transformer, it'll probably be him. I think that's who it is. I'm excited for that Bumblebee Megatron. And then I'm also very excited for Jack the Skeleton, because that's the first Disney skin that's... Oh, yeah. They're too far away. I see them, but they're too far away for me to... I don't have a sniper. All my guns are, like, up close. I can't help. Oh, turret. There's a turret. Ah, dang it. I was trying to get to you, but the turrets are blocking me up. There's turrets blocking off everything. Oh no, am I the only one that's left? Oh dang. I'll try to stay alive long as I can so we can... I'll try to reboot you guys, right? Gotta get to the circle in a couple seconds. I hope I don't get sniped because it's on zero build. Thank you. right now. I'm driving up with this Prime. He was gonna be crawling. I didn't know he was a solo. I picked up the shark. Oh, blue mushroom. I don't have any heals. Got no heals, and I... Oh, I'm covered in mud, so that's what's causing me to heal. I think I didn't realize I had it, but I did. Oh, I saw the skin in the item shop, that's why I'm using this skin. I know it's supposed to be Halloween time, I know we're supposed to be using Halloween skins, but... Circles. I'm actually in the circle, but it's supposed to be like the new circle. Oh no. Me versus three? I already have that shotgun, so I don't need to put that up. Oh, I need to move. Got the crown. 8 eliminations. Wow, that's crazy. Okay. How did everybody else do? Not bad at all. OP. Eight elimination win, that's pretty decent. Now the storm is coming in and I just pulled out parachute, starting to plan around. And this little test. Some help getting some wins. Do you want to play? Unboxing? I'm Boxy's friend. I'm Boxy's friend. Oh, Boxy, are we gonna play later? Are we gonna play later? Oh, how's it going? You wanna play? Wanna play some matches? It's pretty cool, right? Yep. Yep. Oh, you have to watch what you say because these people are live streaming. You're gonna get them canceled. They have a live stream on YouTube, and they might get canceled for hearing the. Oh, yes. But you always get a copyright warning. Oh, I think we have to go into a different lobby because they're still in a match with. They're still in a match. I got a victory right now on solo squads with 8 eliminations. Oh no, I had teammates, but they all died. They all died like the first 5 minutes. Yes, it's still the same one. Oh yes, you're still in like university, right? You said. I think so. A Tyrone? Oh yes. You should play with this female called Unicorn Bug that I play with. That's a real girl player. On Friday, Bumblebee and Megatron come out. I'm gonna get them. I'm gonna get that. It's only like $25 just for the bundle to get the Battle Bus Transformer, Bumblebee and Megatron. I can get it. And then I'm also gonna get Michael Myers because that's a must have. I have to get that. And then probably I will never get skins again because Michael Myers will be the one I use forever and ever. Yeah, there's no need to buy skins anymore because it won't be worth it. Michael Myers is the best one. Okay, you ready? We can ready. Yeah, Bumblebee and Megatron are gonna be about like $25. I saw the price. $25 for all three in a bundle. I know you can buy it with real money, but I would say just use your gift cards. Just use your gift cards to buy it instead of using real money. I'm Space Girl. I saw the in the item shop. They just brought back all the skin I'm using right now. They brought that back in the item shop for like the 7th time returning the skin I'm using right now. All the Batman skins are back. Catwoman, Harley Quinn, Flash. Aquaman's there. They brought back like all the DC characters. For Nightmares, there's only like a couple zombie skins in item shop. Okay. It says the Marshmallow guy is a headset, but I can't hear him. It's just me, Jedi Werewolf. The other people are not talking. Oh yeah. But if you're trying to talk to the other people, they have mics, but I don't know why I can't hear them. But Spacecore, are you getting Michael Myers when he comes out in the game? Oh, you'll get some. Oh, so somebody will give. So somebody will gift you the Michael Myers skin 100, so you'll probably get that one too. Catwoman. You're like a Catwoman. Yeah. Oh, that's what I'm probably gonna do. That's why Michael Myers will probably be like the last skin I have. Oh yeah, you're gonna build or? If we get this win, that's 3 crown wins for me this season. Whoa. Oh, somebody just killed the bounty. We're playing this on Phil with random, so we have to hope everything goes good. Jazzy's using the bad guy that fights Spider-Man, the Prowler. What's Spacecore, what's your thoughts on the new gliders that you can just fly around them? No, in Battle Royale, like the glider that you can fly around every 9 seconds. You can just fly, you can spawn. Yeah, the broom, it's like Harry Potter. Oh no, it's bad. Oh. I'm gonna burst it to you, right? Also, still high school. So, grade. Is it grade like 9? Right, 9 or 10 now? Oh, you just started high school then. Just started. And then you'll probably graduate high school when you're 18, right? Like me. In your school, what would you rate the females in your school? 10 out of 10. Oh, that's sad. The girls in my school were like supermodel quality. I was like, man, what kind of school am I? If you went to the school I went to, you would have saw like all those females, they end up becoming supermodels. And cheerleaders and stuff for like the Super Bowl and stuff like that. That was... Yeah, that's what the girls look like. when I see females that are like cheerleaders in high school, I make sure I get their phone numbers. The main goal is to impress a female. They're just looking for nice people, and if you're a nice person, then they're gonna probably say yes. And you gotta just impress them all the time and invite them to like places where you're gonna go. And if you're having a lunch break, you gotta invite them to come with you. Oh yes, it's fun. Oh me, you know Amigo, that's a funny app. It's so fun. You know that app that you showed called Amigo? It's hilarious. The females, sometimes they're, it depends on what the female looks like. Sometimes they're, it's a 0, sometimes it's a 10 out of 10. It depends on the, yes. Oh no, I show my face if it's like a 10 out of 10 female, but I usually hide my face. I never show it. But there's some messed up guys on there. Like, why are they showing their like, why is there just like a messed up guy on there? Show, he's starting to take a group of his hands, and I'm like, man, I'm like, guy, like, you don't wanna see that. And the guy's like talking about he's getting hard and everything. I don't. guys like just impress you. Like, come on, man. Why are you doing that? Showing us. Like, that's nasty. That's gross, man. Yeah, I'm like, man, they're gonna, like, girls are not gonna be impressed with that. Like, you have to get to know the girl first. Once they get to know you and they appreciate you and you have fun with them, hang out with them, and they're having fun hanging out with you all the time, and you do it more often, and once you, like, really know them. Yeah. And once you know them really, really well, then the relationship stuff starts happening. And then a few months later, it might work out. It might start. But not on the first date. Like, Amigo, like, on Amigo, like, those people have dirty minds. You're like, oh, I see a beautiful female. I need to just drop my pants. But if you want to be like a professional, just like get to know the female first, and then once you like really, really know them and you know that's the right female for you, then get married, and then you have a Yeah, but you're single and you're single. You don't even have a girlfriend. You're single. You're single because, like, the way you do. Yeah.
dang it. Oh, that guy.
So I was trying my my gun, but a whole bunch of people started landing where I was. I eliminated one of them, but I didn't get the other one. And they took my crown. They took my crown. No. Yeah, 20. Who's this other person that's in the lobby with us? Who is that person? Vaughn, you ready to play with us? Are you gonna buy the Michael Myers skin? Or are you gonna pass on that? Chicken. Everybody in the lobby, like all these random people, probably like saying, "This guy's like professional." Yes, the marshmallow guy saved me. On where? Marshmallow got it before me. It's alright. Me and Marshmallow only have one elimination. We'll try to get more, but I don't know. That's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. I had Taco Bell for dinner. Oh, what? Was it good? Do you stay home a lot and, or do you go out? You don't go to the nightclubs? I need to find a crown so I can, then I can get a crown win for me. Yeah. Toby. Is Kobe good at the game? You're doing better than me. Last match, I did really good. I had like 8 kills. This match, I'm doing all... like, at least like 17 or 18. It was like the highest I ever went. Notice this match is going by really, really fast. Like it's already down to like 7. Oh, 6 now. It's almost over. I need to grab a crown before somebody kills the last person before the victory pops up. Royale pops up. I need to grab somebody's crown before the victory royale. No, I would like to have 3 crown. Then I would have another crown win. But I thought you wanted it. This can be like my 3rd crown win. Almost died there from fall damage. But I found a way to climb back up. After this match, we have to go back to the lobby because I need to go use the washroom for 1 minute. Yes. Whoa, just knocked the tree down. Need a 1 minute intermission break. You want me to leave it on still four people or our trios now? Oh yeah. It's already up. I'm back. What did I miss? I just had to use the bathroom for one, so I came back now. What time are you getting off? Yes. Good friend. Find a better gun. I don't know. Maybe they didn't want to wait in the lobby for this whole entire match. Yeah, it's a legendary gun. It's pretty good. Oh, but I'm good with these kind of guns. I'm good with it. How many kills are you going for this match? What's your goal? I don't know what's gonna happen. We'll have to see what happens this match. You're probably just gonna get like 19 this match, right? 19? Or 11 maybe?
Of course.
What happened? What happened? I'm Space Girl. I won't be playing this game during November. I won't be playing Fortnite. I'm on vacation. So there'll be no Fortnite. For at least 4 weeks. No Fortnite for 4 weeks, and then I'll probably play it again when I come back from vacation. As soon as I arrive back, I'll probably start playing. California, LA, Disney. Yes. Disneyland, Universal Studios. Yes, cousin. Yeah, cousins are meeting me there, my family. I'll be back in like four weeks. The 4 week vacation. I'm gonna be playing Fortnite around December, and maybe a little bit in November too. When I get back in November, November 3rd. Maybe like 15 more days in November. I think November 15 I come back. Yeah. So I won't be miss. I hope I don't miss much in Fortnite. I'll just have to keep watching other people live stream this game and see what's going on so I can keep updated. But I won't buy any. I'm not buying any skins in November or December. I won't be buying any skins. Wait. Okay, got this. Huh? Sliding off the tree. Space girl, you good? How do we get your reboot card? I'm watching live stream. And then I'll start fighting when it's a 1v1, right? Oh, did you? Oh, I can reboot now? I'm gonna go reboot. Look at that guy. That guy destroyed us with 26 crown wings. Oh, I only have 3 crown wings this season. It's okay. You have a good... You sleep well. You sleep well. Space Girl's friend. Sleep well. Your friend left. On Space Girl, your friend left. Oh yes. Battle Royale. I like Battle Royale. That's all I play. It's so much fun. Stop calling. Graveyard. Yeah, Vampire Drift. You see that? It's Vampire Drift. It's pretty cool, but you have to use real money to get that screen. 24 dollars. Real money. Vampire Drift. Sometimes you could just use your gift cards and still buy those skins that are for real money. You still use your gift cards and all. Drift in the item shop. It's under special offers and bundles. So. Dollars. Graveyard Drift. Oh, but it's real money, but you could still use your gift cards to still buy it, like the way you. I'm not getting that skin, but it is pretty cool. It is a cool one. It is a cool skin, but I was thinking about it. I was like, yes, that's a cool skin, but I'd rather get Bumblebee and Megatron over that. I was like, yes. And Michael Myers, I would rather get over that. Thank you.
What are you doing, bro?
Hugo beats Levi's, but I don't know if you'll beat Zach.
Talking to Tim.
I mean, it'll be a fair contest between Hugo and Levi's. Yeah, you're alone. It's you two versus Hugo. Hugo's got this. Boy, you gotta take your...
Unless you fucking milk it.
Hugo's gone full sweat mode. Sorry, I'm coughing bad today. I need to go take mask off. Bro, he's gonna slap, bro. What's that? Where is it?
I'm on the website.
Can you send me the link?
It
oh, come on, Hugo! Don't let him pop that chug. He's popping it. Nah, you got the slip off. Is Levi's going to deny Hugo an emo? Never give up! Come on, Hugo, you got this. Levi's will never hear the end of it. Oh, Hugo! You try to blew through it.
Wait, who the heck is this? How old was he?
He was a slip. You should have pushed him when he was before he took the slip. Coming out this Friday. Yeah, I'm going to try and buy a car. That's tomorrow. That's cool.
Thank you.
Using Black Manta from Aquaman 2. One time, two times. Skins in the item shop, everybody. The one I'm using right now is in the item shop. for like the 8th time. I'm waiting for Michael Myers and Friday. I'm ready for Bumblebee. How's your Thursday going? Is anybody here gonna buy the Michael Myers skin? It's the fort. It's for October, Fort Nightmares Collapse. It's supposed to be starting now, but there's no release date for the Michael Myers skin yet. This is coming soon. Michael Myers is supposed to be coming with like a special emo, and then he has pickaxe and backlink, and then it comes. And we're supposed to be getting Alan Wake 2 and skins too, that's based off that. And Jack the Skeleton, the first Disney skin from Disney. I think Michael Myers is going to be a hit in the item shop. I think that's going to be a good one. But all the other stuff that got, like, that came out, like Ghostface, Freddy Krueger, like every horror movie character, I think that stuff came out fake. I don't think we're getting Ghostface anymore. And they said Ash Williams supposed to be coming, but I think that was just a one-time thing. But you should see the emote of Michael Myers. He's like, shows him playing the piano with a knife. He's playing the piano with a knife. That's a cool emote. Yeah. And the song that he's playing with the knife is the theme song that. It's the theme song that you hear in every Halloween. Playing that, and then the backpack is gonna be a pumpkin. The backpack's a pumpkin because what do you think of the new shotgun with the skeleton bones coming off it? It's OP. I think it's OP, the new shotgun. Suppressed sniper rifle, that one shots people, that weapon. Oh, there is a downtime today for just for it's a for like 3 hour downtime or maybe 1 hour. Yes, because I heard there's supposed to be a collab this Friday, so maybe there won't be a downtime and the collab will just pop up in the item. Yeah, but I thought there would be a downtime for the Bumblebee and Megatron collab that's coming out on tomorrow. I thought there would be a downtime for that. But it might just be a 2 hour downtime because of the mythics and the stuff that they added. And I heard that comes out October 13th, that's tomorrow, it's Friday, yep. Yeah, it is, because today's Thursday already. Now where is it? Yeah, Toronto. Yeah, so it's already Thursday already. Yeah, so the time zone's like different, so it's gonna be like Friday. But you should see the lineup like outside of GameStop for Friday for people that want to buy like the digital code for Bumblebee and Megatron, just where you have to enter. Like the lineup is like a 2 hour wait time. Yes, but you have to, but it's like $25, but it's like a code, and you redeem the code and you get those skins like right away, early access. But you can still get it on Friday. Friday's day one. Yeah, but I heard when the code comes out, it's a 2 hour wait time, like at 10 a.m. in the morning, right when they open. Right when they open at like 10 a.m., that there's gonna be a lineup for like 2 hours because everybody wants that. But they're saying this is the second chance for people to get Bumblebee and Megatron. Second chance. So if you do want that skin, I would say try to get it Friday, because you don't, because it's not coming, it might not come back again for like a long time. Are you gonna get it, or are you gonna save up for like my— you have to go to GameStop. That's how it works. They give you it. It's $25. GameStop. I went to GameStop today to ask the question how much it is, and I pre-ordered the cards so they can hold on to one for me so it doesn't get sold out. And they said the price is supposed to be $25. Yes, for like, it's like a 2 hour wait time. But it's okay, there's a Walmart right beside the GameStop, so maybe a family member can stay in line for you, save your spot while you went to the washroom. that might happen, but I'll try not to drink too much. Why is Bumblebee famous? Is that why the whole world like really wants that? What is the and Megatron. But I'm impressed. Like 2 hour wait time. And just imagine when Spider-Man 2 comes out or not. The newer, all the new games that come out. Cool. I'm excited for Bumblebee and Megatron. I'm very excited to play with those characters on Friday. They're also saying if you miss October 13, like if you don't go to, if you miss that day, you can also, they're saying the last day is gonna be October 21 and October 22. That's the last day of returns, and then it's never coming back decent. So I would say do what I do, go to GameStop this Friday, or you could wait till October 21, but that's just go like same day I go. I always write a list on a piece of paper of like all the big games that I want, and then I just give them the piece of paper at GameStop because I'm like I couldn't remember all these new releases, and then they look at my paper and then they can read it and write it down, and then they can throw it out at me because I don't need it. There's a lot of good games coming out, like October 17th is gonna be crazy. It's like too many games coming out, and then October 20th you got Spider-Man 2, so it's like 7 games coming out in October. I just picked up Forza Horizon 8 today. Yeah, it's fun. Forza Horizon 8, the 8th game. It's like, just been going for... There's a yellow Lamborghini in it that everybody chose. Oh yeah, it's fun. The graphics are like 4K. It shows you how detailed the cars are. It's good. We haven't had a Forza game for like so many years now. Like the last Forza game was Forza Horizon Motorsport 5, and then we haven't, and then that game's been around for like a long time. We have, so now we're on Forza 8 already, and they didn't even do Forza 6 and 7. They skipped the 2 years. They skipped it for 2 years. But the thing that blows my mind is the game just came out, and the hardest car in the whole game to unlock, and the chances of getting it is a 1 out of 100. And there's people that already have it, the yellow Lamborghini. I'm like, the game just came out today. Like, how do you have that car already? I'm like, the people said that you have to really, really grind. Like, it's gonna take you like over for me to get that car. For me to get that car, it would take me all the way up to December. That's how long it took me for Forza 5 to get the red Lamborghini. I think people... Do you think people cheat sometimes just to get the car? There you go. Oh yeah, there's a lot of racing games out right now. The most fun one is the one that I'm playing right now, Forza A, and also Lego Fast and the Furious is fun. That's fun too. Yeah, they're Lego Fast and the Furious is fun. That's a fun game. That's real. No, but it's Fast and the Furious, and it has like in. Yeah, and it's a video game of that, and it's also Lego Transformers crossover with the Fast. Oh, they're pretty good. Like a lot of them have like everybody has 4 kills already. I'm trying to get kills right now. I have to start getting. I don't For me, I only have a, I have assists, but no eliminations myself. I just have assists. Oh, careful, no problem. We need to revive Pumpkin Man. Pumpkin Man. Our teammate. Not me, but my team. Our teammate is Pumpkin. Somebody got his reboot card. Now I can go reboot him. Oh, yeah. Oh dang it, that guy had aimbot then. That had aimbot. Yes, because every shot didn't miss. No, the guy that eliminated me, every shot, he did. I got two victory royales. But it was hard. He's down on the bottom. You know where the gas station is, like right. If you look like down on the, yeah, where all like, you know where all the mud is, that big mud hole. He's down there, because he's setting up a bunch of turrets down there. Putting a bunch of turrets down. Yeah, that's how I died. I went down there where the mud area is, and he put a bunch of turrets. Like his Optimus Prime beside him. Team. Oh my god, look how many ground ones that guy has. 82 ground ones. Wow, that guy's good then. Oh, come on. Enjoying the Fort Nightmares. I know it hasn't started yet, but I've been enjoying. The Fort Nightmares is pretty cool. Excited to see that in Battle Royale, a bunch of people running around with Michael Myers. I'm very excited. Ah, dang it. I knocked one, and then the two other guys got me. Did he get the reboot cards? Is that vampire drift that you're using? I'm back to water. They revived the guy that I eliminated. So good.
Thank you.
Over there.
friend here has been spending his mornings at the harbor, meeting with one we think is informing for the Khalifa.
Two times. Thank you. will make me play that game ever again. It's not a fan. But tomorrow night, we're going to be doing some Marvel's Avengers, I think. And I don't know, I might try to see if I can at least install Resident Evil.
It looks like the fort where all these men are being held.
But I think that's where I want to leave this tonight. It's getting late. I'll be up early in the morning. A couple of things to do. But yeah, very excited for this. So we're almost 14 hours in now.